Okay, guys, so my hair is a hot behind mess, like hot mess, like, and I'm about to wash it. So after seeing, now I've washed my hair and it's clean, I guess, but oh my goodness, this thing, I haven't combed it for like a week, so it was like super tangly from not combing it. So now it's tangly and I'm trying to comb it, and I'm trying to be cool and comb it for the camera in the front first, but it's just not working. So obviously I have to go to my normal way of combing my hair, which is putting half up, half down, and like not playing. This junk was tangly, like not even a drill. I think it got really dried out from when I washed it, like, because when I fly iron, I make sure all of the conditioners out. I mean, my hair is basically dry, but when you fly iron, it looks so nice when it's dry though. But yeah, this is me trying to convince somebody to, hey, just like, who needs a friend who wants to pay for them to like travel the world with them? I'm here for that. Like, I'm here to travel for you, with you, for free, you paying, me going, you know, the good life. I'm just trying to be great. This was me, like, also at like, I'm gonna say it was like 2 o'clock in the morning, and I had a 6 o'clock in the morning flight going on my way to Canada. I'm gonna be posting my video of me and Canada coming up shortly. Don't worry, guys, I will show you all my good times. It's gonna be great. But yeah, I finally combed my hair, guys. I made it through this layer. So I made it through this layer, and then I put a braid in it because it's obviously easier to control your hair when it's in a braid, because it's not gonna get all tangly super quick. So I'm putting it in the braid so it has some order to it, so I can comb the rest of my head that has no order whatsoever. But in this next scene, I show you guys kind of how I blow dry. So instead of just taking the brush and blow drying, I already blow dried it a little bit. I hold the hair super taut and just hold it, and then I blow dry it with tension from my hands instead of a brush, and that just goes by quicker for me when I do my hair when I blow dry it. So you guys should try it out at home, because it works so much better for me than to use a brush the whole time, because sometimes I feel like I'm just detangling with that brush, and it's just not a good show sometimes, because sometimes I gotta kind of be straight a little bit to be easier for me to comb it. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing. As you see, I'm holding it really tight while blow drying, and then I take my ends of the hair and blow dry it with the brush. It's mostly dry. I take the brush to it. So that's what's happening right here. You guys should definitely try it. I think it'll work so well. I've done it like on my friend's hair and all that, and it actually, I'm trying to tell you, you save so much time with the blow dry, and it gets a lot shorter in my mind. I don't know, it could be just my mind. But yeah, try it at home. Let me know right down at the bottom if you tried it, or whatever way you feel like blow drying is better for your hair or whatever. But everybody's hair is different. I'll try other ways. If you guys have good suggestions, just let me know. Write a comment on the bottom and I'll try it. I'm free to try. So now I'm just going. Like, yeah, I don't know what I was saying right there, but it's probably good stuff. So I blew dry my whole hair now, but I'm about to add red to it because it was Christmas time, and I love putting red in my hair for Christmas, because who doesn't love Christmas red? So I'm putting it in two different sections so that I can plainly see, because that's all the hair on my head that really has color in it. The back hair, I don't really color it because, you know, it's the back here, and this is it colored. I have it in red. Yay, red. I didn't do the best job ever, but it looked good. My hands proved that I colored it. Like, it's all great. So now I'm pulling out my flat iron, which is a Bio Naza. They actually don't make these anymore, but it's actually super cool flat iron. It's vibrates when you flat iron it. It's a super nice flat iron. I put it on 415 or 417, but I think I put the temperature up because I really wasn't trying to get my hair actually too straight. I just wanted it straight enough because when I straighten it, I don't really like it straight because I haven't trimmed my ends in a while. And I like to have it curled. So when it's curled, like, you don't actually have to have it super straight because when you curl it, you're going to use a flat iron again to curl it. At least I use a flat iron to curl it. Maybe I'll show you one day me curling my hair with my flat iron. But yeah, so like I've just, as you see, like I did not do the best job flat ironing. I could have done 100 times better, but it looked good. Hey, yeah, it looked good. Hey, don't look too bad, y'all. Nope. Like, look at that thing. Dang good. This is, I think, when I turned up my temperature because it wasn't hot enough. Because I was like, I'm gonna be here all day if it's on this temperature. So I had to change it. Tap tap revenge, that's what I call it. Get the little roots, tap tap it, and go down. Other videos, I probably won't be talking as much, but you know, it's like my first official hair video, so I'm super excited about that. Yeah, join me on this journey of Tap Tap Revenge. And again, it was like 2 o'clock in the morning. I had to get at the airport at 6 o'clock in the morning. I was not even that deep on flying my hair. I was like, bro, I'm going to Canada, so I want my hair straight because it's gonna be cold and it's gonna stay. If you live in the South, you know how like it's so humid and like your hair does not stay. I live in Florida to be exact, and it does not stay at all. So that was like greatness. I think I was saying like below, follow your girl Lex, smile. I'm an idiot, I'm not even gonna lie. I'd be acting up. Don't need no TV, I don't need no phone. Good enough. Don't need no speedy, gotta get me home. Don't need no nothing, all I need is time for the simple. It actually doesn't take me that long to fire my whole head, but I was tired and I colored it. Don't know why I started on my hair so late that day. I think I had done something that morning where I had to start my hair super late. It was crazy. For the simple life, I got a brand new scratch on my Cadillac. Basically done on my head. It's almost done, guys. I tried to email my brother, but the Wi-Fi's down. The stuff is haunting me all year round. And I'm fixing one thing and another one's coming loose. It's making me think how much this makes. I keep on buying new things that I can't really use. If it gets you annoyed, then what is the point? Don't need no TV, I don't need no phone. Don't need no speedy car to get me home. Don't need no nothing, all I need is time for that simple life. I'm taking one step forward and 3 steps back. I kick myself for letting go all the things I had. I guess you don't know what you got till that junk goes bad. I never should have dumped that hand. This is me trying to decide what side do I want my part on. Sometimes I want a deep part, sometimes I want an almost close the middle but not middle part. You know, it all depends on the day, on how big I feel like my head looks that day, you know. Am I giving a lot of forehead or no new forehead, you know what I'm saying? Like, how much face is being shown today? You know, your mood tells you where you want your part. I part my hair on either side, left, right. I really don't do middle because my head's really big and that makes your head look bigger. To me, that's my opinion. You know, you got a little head, you can do the middle part. But for me, my big head, I'm gonna go ahead and stick with a little side daddy. You know what I'm saying?
you know, slightly middle. Like, I think that's almost middle, but not quite. And I was done. Hey, I went to the side. Yeah. Not deep, middle side. A little less middle side, yeah. Now I just smooth over my hair with the flat iron because, you know, when you rush it, you gotta get that little smooth in. So it's not it. Finish my hair and turn to the side so you can see from the back. I know I need a trim, guys, but I'm not getting one. I'm not doing it. And that's my hair tutorial for 2018.